several times a day. So by that perceived disconnection from our food as being a part of nature, we are directly contributing to major deficit disorder as well. So those are pretty dire consequences, and if those aren't indicative of a current food crisis, and I don't mean to be doom and gloom here, but if those aren't indicative of a food crisis, I don't know what is, but I'm an activist and it's my job to activate. This is a movement, we must move. So these are the spaces in which we are able to create that that movement. Can we afford to go there on this current path? I venture no. We are nature, and to protect ourselves, we must work to protect it. So what we're doing is growing food, growing nature, and growing community. We're doing conservation, we're doing preservation, protection, and restoration. These are all integral in creating a sustainable food community. I'd like to kind of shift our consciousness away from this notion of system, because it is non-inclusive of our human role in these systems. A community kind of reshapes that value of our integration and inclusiveness in these systems.